took Cosmo outside. And a moth the size of a bat got in the house. We can't find him. But we can't go to bed unless we find him, because what if he gets us?
We're armed.
Here somewhere. He's giant. He could kill us at any moment. At this point, I'm like in, you know, I'm like an army person. He's huge. See, this is protecting the family. That's what this is. Oh, is that it? Or is that just dust? Not looking good for us. He's gonna get loose while we're sleeping. Let's check the kitchen. There's Belle. She's sleeping all peaceful and wonderful. Anything?